I am Abhishek. Today we are going to see operators in SQL.
The some types of operators in SQL are arithmetic, concatenation, logical, relational, and some special operators. So what are arithmetic operators? Arithmetic operators are operators like plus, minus, multiply, divide, which are also there in Java. So let's now it's simple. Now let's see for concatenation operators. This operator is used to join two strings, one string and string, value of the string together. If there is one hello and other is world, so by using this we can make a single word. This is the function of ENT, where your two conditions can be used by using this operator.
Okay.
Where id is greater than 2 and salary is less than 1200. So if we use the result as a id less than 2, we have 2 id and salary less than 1200, we have 1. It will take both the conditions, and as we know, if and get, there is 10 is equal to 1, 11 equal to 1, like that. So this goes for the same logical operators or and not. So now next, what is relational operator? It is used to give relation. So let's take another example. Select star from ENT, where let's say age is greater than 18. So this is the relation operator we use, greater than. So this will give the print in this two tables, because this two are greater than 18. So this is all about relation. Now let's move on to the special operator. What are special operators? In special operators, we have different types of operators like in, not in, between, not between, like, not like, if, and this. So what is in is, like, we can give you a range. Let's take select star from EMC, where in, where, what's the range?
Age in 18, 30. So all the ages between these ranges will be displayed as a text. Here we have all the ranges satisfy this condition. So it will print the whole table. Now, whereas in not in, vice versa. It was including all it in not in, it will exclude this. Means it will check the numbers age less than 18 and more than 30. Not in between them. So this table we will get no row selected. Now what is between? This gives us ranges between, like we can say salary is equal to 1000 between cell is equal to 1200. Now this will print the range, means salary of the in the table which comes in between these ranges and also these ranges also, means it will count 1000 and 2 higher range also. So here we have 2 that comes between, and it is a lower range of 1000 and this is, let's take 800. So it comes in between 800 and 1200. This also comes in between this one. So this is the function of between. And if not between, it will check for less than 800 any salary is there or more than. Here this only it will print Chotu, because we have more than 1200 which is out of range. So by using not between we will get this result. So now let's see what is like. Like is mostly used for pattern. So if we use, take an example, select star from ENP where ename, we don't know how many names will be there in our big table. So ename can be ename equal to, let's take, we want to print all the names of the employees whose name starts with A. So A person. This will print all the, here in the table only Amit is there. If there are more like Arbaz, Ajay, it will print all these three names. Whereas it has two special characters in it. Percent and underscore. This person will take all the characters which is before or after the alphabet we have mentioned, and underscore will take one character at a time. If we want to print Amit, let's take this. It shows that there are two alphabets between A and T. This will print only Amit, not Arbaz and Ajay. Because A is there in Ajay also, Amit also, but here Y is there, but here we want T. This is the function of like, and like, not like, is vice versa of it. The others excluding this will be printed by using like. And is not is simple to, if there is a null value in a department. Let's assume Arbaz is having salary 0. Let's assume. So we want to know that who is not getting any salary. That is here it will be have empty. Table will be empty from EMP where cell is null. Let's read that whose salary is null. So it will bring Arbaz because it has no data. And if we use is not, it will exclude and print other statement who has values. So this is all about. And one more thing, in pattern there is, we can use escape. There is an escape function where if you want to make use of underscore, if a name is like this AB underscore pattern and we want to find the numbers here underscore, so we can make use of escape. Escape is also kind of special character like at the rate, dollar. The way to write is select star from EMP where name, let's we have to print this, let's assume. So name ename is equal to ename like of ampersand, let's we have taken exclamation as a special character, escape. This will print this statement. So this is all about the operators in SQL. Thank you.